Okay. Here's the casting video. So here's my playthrough. Here's what I'm facing. I kind of skipped the intro bit because, you know, I didn't watch that. So I'm doing the Commander playthrough, which is hard and annoying. Let's go. And whatever, internet battle, start playing Ark together. Cause I'm so good at Ark, man. I'm like legendary. Since I have beat this game on Warrior and stuff, so I know what I'm doing. I think I know what I'm doing. I'm pretty sure I know what I'm doing. So, you know, since it's Commander, I'm gonna take a billion damage. Because this is, I'm an idiot that wants to play her again. So, let's try not to get killed, because that's terrible getting killed. Okay, Oh god, no, stop. Oh, why? Why do they got food? Why do they got army? You don't, you're not good. Okay, what? I don't get it. Why is... Okay, just dodge. Stop it. Oh, stop me. You gotta be hitting me. Oh, there's one guy. Look, guys, there we go. There, done. Grandma, can you kill him? Jesus Christ, this one guy. That one guy is just annoying. Now, Grandma, can you come help me, buddy? Unlock.
Devastator.
Yes. Where is Superion? He should be here. Take this, Devastator. You do like nothing. Got it. Okay, where's my thing with it? Oh, what the? Why did he get a gun? Stop it. Stop it. What? Oh. Can y'all like not do this at all? Yeah. I'm out of thing with it. Let's get him. Oh, hi, Rust the Madman. Hey! Stop it, Devastator. My man, Devastator. Oh my god, how did I do that? Devastator, this dog. What the? How? Can you stop? Die. I'm out of ammo. I think you're devastated. No, you're my ammo. You didn't die. No. How am I not dead? I did it. SSS rank. Can't take any damage. Yeah.
Devastator, you're needed elsewhere. The others can finish the Autobots.
Another time, Autobots.
How does he ever lose to us? He's Devastator. What were you doing? Can you help you out, real death? Nope. Skip. No, not doing that. Oh, yeah, he hit me. Here. And dodge. Yeah, another thing. And there's a giant mechanical claw.
Whoa!
I'm only. Because it's really smart moment. And so... What the? Oh, come. Stop it! It's really cool. Let's now going on a journey. A journey. I didn't get this kill.
Megatron.
Hey, I'm actually I could have actually there Optimus, with someone else once.
Come to save the day, I presume.
I am here to stop you from destroying the city.
Where would you go? Where are you, Optimus? You could, where would you go? Now,
Prime. You have no idea what you're really up against.
Isn't Wheeljack like how to fight?
Who's really behind this?
He's more of a engineer.
This is our home now, Megatron. We should respect it.
No matter, Prime. I have no interest in destroying Earth. But I'm not opposed to making a few, shall we say, improvements.
Oh, wait, Megatron, if you have so much trouble fighting here, why can't you just go back to Cybertron and build like a better spaceship or something? And just go to a different planet, like any other different planet. If you have so much trouble getting off and just pick a different planet. That's what I would do. Okay! Really? Oh, of course they did that. Yeah. Megatron was playing. Oh, back attack. It messed up. It worked, yes. I'm late. Oh, it worked like that. Wow, I didn't know how to do that. Megatron got destroyed. Wait, when did that get there?
What in Cybertron's name?
Punch him. Fly after him. Fly.
Autobots, Megatron is headed for that steel tower. Move out.
Wait, we can fly there, right? Wait, just fly. Fly, you idiot. Y'all can't fly. Okay, I'm gonna have to fly. I didn't. Dang.
If you use the wind current, you should be able to jump higher than usual.
Thanks, Coltrane 1. Hey, it's Red Energon. He's yellow now. He's special. He's a sergeant. He'll probably actually dodge my attack. I need to go dodge him. He's special. I don't really have to. It's an enemy. Oh god. Take it. Bring up. Bam. Yeah. Oh my god, he takes in like no damage. Jesus Christ. He's so no damage.
If you got another trick up your sleeve, now's the time to use it.
I don't. Yeah, I'm gonna... That's the resources, and... Oh god, this is okay. No. I think that was not easy. It took a bit damage. It took a couple hits. I was like, well, that was so supposed to be from like grunts too. Not spec.
Okay.
I can't see. There's probably five there in the way. I feel like there'll be a problem later on. I have a tractor. Deal with something right here. Ooh. And. Yeah, I'm not dealing with those guys. I'm trying to fight y'all, dude. Like, join one of these right now. Good day. Hush. Why is no seeker? I'll dodge that. Come on, dodge. Not doing what I want to do. Do it! Final focus in. There you go with that. I can do that. There you go. He needs to fall down. Or not, just don't fall. Don't even fall down. Don't fall down. There. Dead. I don't care about results.
There's the tower. We're close now.
I'll take this energy one though. Yeah, no. Oh. It's Megatron.
Can you hear it, Optimus?
No.
It's calling out to those Insecticons, somehow directing them.
Hit him. Hit him now. That's your chance. Tackle him. Mistackle him or something. Yeah, tackle him now. Run at fresh at him. Stand there. Tackle him.
My chariot awaits, Optimus. But I cannot have you following me this time.
I'm gonna tackle him.
Bumblebee, don't let him escape.
Already on it.
Why do I have to chase after him? Optimus, this is your fight, not my fight. I'm just a scout. I'll push it again. Oh god! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Beat him up! Oh, I ran past him.
Here. It will happen here.
Okay, just tackle him right now. Get him.
Okay, Megatron, this is gonna sting.
Oh, stop it. No, this is not fair. Done. Where you go? Oh. Oh. Give me this one. Aw. That's my dude. Ooh. Whoa. Well, this one's kind of... Okay. Oh, you're hitting in shock. Oh, what the? Oh. What the? Epic punch, bam. In fact, why did that one hit complete string?
My destiny awaits below.
One hit, it's half my health.
I just engaged the security system. Good luck getting in, Prime.
I'm chasing now, right?
Deltran 1, analyze.
It's a ship of unknown origins, buried beneath the city.
How do I shut down the security system?
It appears there is a dual-layer security protocol in place. You'll first need to disable 3 sub-generators. Once disabled, the primary generator will be vulnerable.
Autobots, transform and roll out!
Okay, I'm gonna end the video right here, guys, so... make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. I will see you guys.